going pretty hard today, huh?
Yes, sir.
What you seeing out there?
And the talent.
Y'all ready to play?
Yes, sir.
Everything is pretty much mental. Take your time with stuff. You see when you score that turnaround shot? Was patient and you took your time with it. Take your time.
I think we look good. We're ready. Just got to add a couple of things just so we're prepared for any situation like zones. And worked on press break today. Guys are focused. We could play tomorrow if we had to, but we got a couple more days of practice. We just going to take advantage of it.
So we're doing a tremendous job of flying around getting the ball. All right, we're playing fast. Okay? The best way to get it in a basket is an unassisted basket. Score off your defense. Be engaged. Running the floor. Kyle, you're doing a way better job of running the rim. Transition, getting layups. You did a good job of transition and running. Because who's got back in transition? A guard, right? So if you can get a post up like that, that's going to help us tremendously. Make sure that you communicate with me or Rossi about a route. Yeah, don't have one. All right? All right, cool.
B on three, family on six. 1, 2, 3,
B-U.
4, 5, 6, family.
Have great energy even on the bench. All right, it's us against everybody.
That's
on the circuit. All right,
everybody.
It's me versus everybody. Okay, let's make a statement.
Let's go.
Work on three. 1, 2, 3.
Work.
Ty, you're at the bottom. All right.
Hey, it's 12 seconds.
Listen, I don't want anybody handling the ball but Calvin and Colin bringing it up the floor. Just play two-man game. Work on three. 1, 2, 3.
Work.
Play good and lose every single game.
You winning out. You winning out. We in first place now.
Getting better today. Having another great effort. Hopefully we guard a little better than we did yesterday. Can't guard anybody. Play really good offense. The defense, we didn't stop anybody yesterday. Hope we play some defense this morning. That's the most important thing.
When we get a rebound, we get a stop. Don't throw a home run pass. Get a ball to LJ. He's not open. Just come set this kid on the flat side. So he's gonna turn the corner and he'll be wide open for a three. All right, you understand that?
Yeah.
defensively, that was a world of difference, right? We had sequences, we got six stops in a row. At one time, I counted to five. I wasn't going to say anything because I wanted to see how I got to keep it going. We got to five or six stops in a row. That's a good job. But we got stops, so that's their team that's winning by five, winning by 35.
The offense is pretty much the same. I mean, we scored, you know, 80 points or 79 points, whatever what it was. Probably averaging 80 points in the first two games. But defensively, it was way different. You know, we had more of a tenacity about us. And I thought that, you know, we helped each other more. We finished possessions with rebounds. And we kept the ball in front of us. And I thought that was the most important thing.
Low and slow. Don't let your feet come nowhere near each other, all right? Low and slow. Come on. You got to sit down and guard. We are the best offensive and defensive team on the dollar. We got to show it. Show it. Good. 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 Yeah. Good boy. Come on.
He's solid. You don't have to steal it from him. Just get to the 3-point line and we'll get some early help.
I'm super hyped, like I'm about to play, man. We got to stay locked in on the side, stay engaged, you know. So a very winnable game. It's a very big game, so we're going to see what we're going to do.
Ten is a real three-point shooter, but if you get in the post, just front him. We have your back. Just
got
assume
the
we got your back. All right.
Games like that, when we down, we gotta have greater energy.
Yeah, couple of things. When we leave out of here, don't leave out of here with our heads on the low. Because you know what the crazy thing is? Statistically, we played a hell of a game. We played a hell of a game.
You know, a couple free throws, you know. You gotta work on shooting. Shooting is the most important piece. Okay, with all things being equal. You know, we're gonna fight. We're going to rebound, we're going to play tough, we're going to have each other's back, we're going to play fast, we're going to share the ball, but you got to knock that shot down when that comes to you. Make sense? All right, get everybody up.
Let's go, buddy.
All right.
It's a great weekend, you guys.
Family on three. One, two, three.
Family.
ATL, man, I feel like I was just here a couple weeks ago at the McDonald's game for Quinn Brown, but it's a whole different mission. I'm trying to go 5-0.
less words, more action.